Today, people are anxious. We are all anxious. We're on edge. You know what? There's a better way. A better way to make America the best place to live, to work, to build things, to raise a family.
Last fall, we came together and made the decision that it was time to go from being an opposition party to being a proposition party. We dedicated ourselves to looking at the problems facing our constituents in the country and coming up with principled solutions.
For the last number of months, this entire conference has been working hard to come together, find the legislation to put the plan out. This is a better way.
Now, these ideas work in a pretty simple way. We take our timeless principles, we apply them to the problems of the day, and we offer people solutions that help improve their lives.
It is comprised of policies that are based on common sense principles that everyone can agree on, rewarding hard work, stimulating growth, building a fairer, flatter tax code, and holding the IRS in check.
Bold plans that can get the economy moving again. A bold plan to rebuild the middle class, to make America competitive again.
But it doesn't just reach a few, it will reach all, from poverty in the lowest realms of America.
We offer a better way to secure our homeland, to produce national security. We offer a better way to give us the kind of military we need to do the job that we ask of our brave men and women serving in our military.
I think it's pretty clear now that people know in America that we don't like Obamacare as House Republicans, but they want to know what we're for. And our Better Way plan lays out a way to put patients back in charge of their health care, to focus on lowering costs and getting rid of the mandates that are killing jobs under Obamacare.
But more than anything, what people want right now is to be heard. And that's why it is so important and fundamental that we restore people's voice in their government and uphold the Constitution. So let's reaffirm a government of the people, by the people, and for the people.
And as we go back to our districts in the next month, we not only will talk about it, we will show a better way for all Americans.
Our job in these jobs is to look at the problems facing this country and to offer solutions. That's what we are doing. 7 out of 10 Americans do not think America is headed in the right direction. We agree. But rather than simply complain, rather than simply just throw bombs, we are offering solutions.
The American people deserve a better way, and that's exactly what this House Republican Conference is going to deliver.